Oh. Oh, it's Aerie!
Humans! Kill them!
Dude, they're filthy humans!
What the?
The rules of engagement! Oh.
Captain! We are under attack by human forces in the control room!
Oh.
What the hell is happening out there?
Don't know, son. Do not fire unless fired upon.
Oh, okay. Oh, they're firing upon us!
Why are they firing upon us?
Ah, some dudes over here, right. Over yonder.
Ignore that that sounded like a question and move your ass, grunt!
Oh, that's one of our guys.
No. It's Weyland. Weyland Yutani. I'm gonna flank him.
So hey, how's that ban on our Twitch stream going?
It was just for 12 hours. Don't worry about it.
Son of a bitch.
All right, we'll stick to games for now on. How about that?
Oh, I died because I got too gung ho.
Stolf, why do you keep going down random dudes?
Because they're so sexy.
Hang on, Stolf. I got stuck.
I need a reassuring rub on my cheek.
Man, my mohawk is on point. I'm also reloading.
Oh, come on, that was right in the noggin. That dude's wearing like a mesh hat.
I'm here.
Ah, oh, shit. Where's the flashlight again? X, there we go.
I feel really good.
You feel good?
I feel really good now when I have a shotgun.
I feel good because my new graphics card is working wonderfully.
Oh yeah, looking over at my CPU temperatures and the new cooler I got, way better.
You know what? Yes. At least yours was able to be installed. Roger
that, Ben. That's true. It was touch and go there for a bit, but I got it done.
I gotta tell these fucking tutorials off. These are ass.
Yeah.
What's down here?
Nothing.
What's melee again? B? Yes, B.
Yeah. Or, you know, mouse button.
I don't have... I got 3 buttons, alright?
Man.
I ain't got one of your fancy schmancy, I'm better than you video game mice.
Oh, I wouldn't go that far because this mouse is kind of fucked, so it randomly freezes for like 5 minutes after you start up a computer, so...
What, it's is not it all like bad. Wireless or something?
I tried reinstalling it and fucking around with it forever, it just keeps doing that shit.
No.
I don't know what it is.
Is it a wireless mouse, though?
No, never.
Wow.
Never.
Wait, is this a dude? No, is it a turret?
I wanna get in the profile loader.
No, fuck you.
It's me. I'm the profile loader.
I got a turret here, you know, Corporal Dump.
Oh.
But it's not interactable, so don't even worry about
it. Yeah, well, this power loader isn't either.
Oh, power loader. Oh.
That's a bad sign.
What's a bad sign? Oh, fuck you.
Hey, you get to watch me.
That's the story of my life.
Out of my way, Pleasant.
Pleasant?
Yeah, Pleasant, that's what I said. Why would I say anything else?
Were you trying to go, let's see here, plebeian and peasant?
Fuck, you know me too well.
Eggs!
Oh,
no!
Jeez! Help!
What? Oh, that's it?
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, you got like a multi-million dollar fucking jack.
I used it as a doorstop.
Yeah. You're fucking Jack. Now we're gonna fix the tranny in your truck.
Yeah, well. Jesus Christ. What the fuck?
Oh, hi, armor. Rick.
Actual.
Aw.
Can you see this on our cams?
Yeah.
Who are these people?
I don't
know.
Who are these people?
Yeah.
When you go to the colonies and you find these eggs, who are making these eggs?
Who inseminated these eggs? Why does it sound? Why does
oh,
it sound
Jesus!
Like,
oh, Jesus! Don't worry.
That's got an achievement for that. ... But no cigar.
Oh. Yeah, that one almost impregnated me.
It's okay. Just call me the aborter.
Oh. No. I'd rather not.
Did I hear something?
Oh, you got it?
I don't know. I don't like it though.
Yeah. Color me.
When there's face huggers about.
Wait,
I get
it's still there!
What?
There's a tail.
Oh my god. Dude, get out of the way. I gotta fix this. Get the fuck out of the way.
Alright, grenade it. Do it. And run ahead. Yep, start. Yep, you got it.
Okay.
Alright.
Yes.
Dr. Phantom, I'm rejecting your transfer request.
Oh, okay.
I'm rejecting it for one simple reason.
What reason?
There's nothing to be nervous about.
Oh, okay.
Believe me, a few weeks ago, I practically was you.
Oh, okay. He wants us to go over here. I see.
Assured, mind you.
Oh, I'm gonna cut.
He's priority one. By now, you'll have noticed the extra security provided by...
Cutting up in this
God
door.
God damn it! I was trying to listen to audio log for people that, you know, for whatever reason might give a shit about the story, and you just skip ahead.
Okay, can you summarize the story?
Yeah, hang on. There's things.
Oh!
Yeah, yes!
Oh!
I'm still trapped!
Oh. Oh.
It's okay, it's dead. It's dead.
No, it's still- oh, okay. It was just ragdolling.
Nothing on the radar. It seemed to be good.
Alright.
Check. God. That's a live egg. Yeah. There you go.
Oh.
Yeah, if you don't see that top popped, get the fuck out of the way.
Oh. So what was that log about? It was about a doctor who said, like, I understand your concerns, but it's fine.
I don't know. I didn't get to listen to it all because somebody interrupted me.
I got to listen to it. I could tell what it was about, so I just moved on because it was a doctor saying, like, dude, it's fine. These eggs, it's fine.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Sort of like this guy up here on the wall. He's fine.
Yep. He's just sleeping.
Yeah, he's about
perfect.
To be. Now he's sleeping.
There we go. Ugh. What, you killed him? Is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah, I called it.
Oh, you called it already.
Ah, we got the lips.
Alright, call that one.
125.
Alright, what? Really?
No. Oh. Yep.
It's a good time to die. Ooh! Ooh, eggies! Oh, so many eggie pigs!
These are all open, so it's okay. We got a blip. There it is.
No, those were all...
There's... Unopened. Oh, it's still alive! Ah!
Oh! Go! Oh! Okay.
Is that it?
Okay, we got it.
That is...
Yep. This area is clean.
I like it some.
Alright.
I like it.
Alright. Alright, let's just huddle up real quick.
Oh,
just...
Jesus Christ! No, they're opening!
Uh-oh.
We got a whole bouquet of whoopsie daisies here.
Oh, I'm so glad I have a shotgun and my best buddy.
I call it the lawnmower.
What's this? Something in here? No. It's crozed.
Oh, so crozed.
So crozed, yeah.
Ah, it's still-
Something here.
Yes! Ah, it was trying to burrow and be sneaky bastard, but I was the sneakiest.
It was a keypad. I don't know what it did, though.
What'd you do?
I don't know, it was a keypad. It was connected to... I don't know what it was connected to.
There was one squiggling in here. I think I got it.
Oh!
There's more!
Yeah, there's one unopened over there. Oh,
sneaky,
don't worry.
Sneaky.
I was on point.
Oh. You're a good soldier, Corporal Asthma.
Yeah, Corporal Asthma, the trigger happy.
Right. Lieutenant Wignut.
Lieutenant Bullets. McKee.
Lieutenant Buckshot.
Oh yeah, I did one of those stupid Facebook quizzes today about what your blues name is.
What? Not connected to Steam. Returning to the main menu.
Oh, for fuck's sake. The Steam sales are breaking these servers now?
Awesome. Yeah, today the Steam sale launched, so I guess everything's butt-fucked at the moment, which is great.
Yep. Weird how there was a loading screen. Oh well.
Let's try that again, I guess.
Yeah. Stuff, we have a buddy.
You got a buddy? Where is he?
Yeah.
In a storage room off a cargo bay.
Where are you? Oh, you're over there.
You see my name all times.
Stand fast, kid. We're coming to get you.
You got a buddy?
Yeah, I got a buddy.
What buddy?
Yeah, look at him.
Oh!
Cool buddy.
Hey, buddy.
It means forget the rules of engagement.
Oh, I got skirt.
Hide something, and
yeah.
Sure as hell ain't supposed
that's
to be
cute.
Here.
Little buddy.
Yeah, little buddy. Little magical ghost buddy.
Alright, guys, you stay here and watch our back. We're gonna go and do stuff. Get
it done. Okay.
Oh, don't do that. It's scary. It sounds like a skeleton.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
I didn't sign up for no fucking skeleton stuff. Don't you even start
Osama?
With me. What?
There's a skeleton inside of you right now.
Oh, fuck. Hey, how about you ride the doorstop this time?
Alright, I'll ride the doorstop.
You wanna use a power loader?
Loaded ordnance a bit during
that animation looks janky as hell until
it
starts. Oh. Alright.
Okay.
I'm gonna wave you over here. Alright. Come over here.
Admit.
Nice and gentle.
Admit it.
Nice and gentle, alright? Alright, don't swing your arms so wildly. That's
admit.
Not proper pres- Ah!
Admit
ah! Ah!
Get the fuck out of the way, Corporal Dipshit.
Okay.
You're there's things here. Locate wow, Bella.
My name's Bella, and I like grandpas.
Jesus Christ.
I saw... Actual. When I was leaving work yesterday, there was a thing on the news about, about the fat bitch that wrote Fifty Shades of Grey. She looks exactly like you expect her to be. The super dark dyed black hair, the stupid glasses, the bright red lipstick.
Wow, nice. That sounds real good.
It's your stereotypical fat fangirl fiction writer. I know they're here.
Ain't nobody around here.
I know they're here. Yeah, there it was! Oh god, just jump! Where is it? I saw it fly through the air right between us. Having fun over there.
Yeah, kill him! Ah, Jesus!
Your memory is incredible.
Really? You've forgotten about
that. Oh, yeah, there it was!
Yeah, I saw one and then it fucked off after you, I guess. Like, it ran past me to get to you.
God damn it, I hate those things.
Yeah, then there was this keypad.
And there was this room full of them.
Alright. Woo! Ah, Jesus! Oh! Alright, that was a bit scary.
Yeah. I'm so glad I haven't seen that in my peripheral yet, because I don't know if I could deal.
Yeah, when you do, you gotta hammer E, or you're gonna get impregnated, and then you have to raise it. Alright, this is where it crashed last time. So far, so good.
Yay, checkpoint reached!
Yay! Wow, we crashed just before a checkpoint.
That is so shitty.
Yeah, oh well.
Nothing on the radar.
Alright. O'Neill wants to go this way.
Bella! Okay.
No, come on.
Bella!
Oh, it's Bella. Oh
Bella. Can I kill her?
Is that the thing that was on your face when you woke up? Are you sure you're okay?
Oh god, she's preggers.
Oh god.
Alright, I pulled it off when I woke up, so nothing's gonna happen to me.
Yeah, you're familiar faces. You're dead already.
Yeah, your character just looked at me and reloaded his weapons like, you know what I've gotta do, right?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, Neil, I'm fine.
No, you're looking at me while shooting.
I'm looking at you while shooting?
Yeah. We've recovered Bella from Rhino 2. You're just looking at me without blinking.
Heading to the bridge. Please advise on fastest route.
Winter move through engineering ahead for the service rail, over.
Okay.
Solid copy, Bishop. Heading to engineering. We'll update on status as it happens.
Door to door, Winter.
Alright.
What's back here?
Cut open that door.
What's back here, though?
Nothing.
Nothing. That's disappointing.
Yeah. Get on that door.
What door?
Get on it.
What door? Oh, that door.
Oh, Jesus.
Shut up.
I'm opening this door. Bosh. Alright.
No blips yet.
This is Raider 6-5. Just got visual on three Cheyennes evacuating trap heads onto the Sulaco. Hoorah.
Hoorah.
Please watch your fire and send those way you bastards straight to
hell.
Yeah. Oh, about time we got some damn backup.
Why are we evacuating the Sephora?
Sulaco is firing heavy ordnance at it. If we don't get to the bridge in time, we're gonna lose a lot of Marines today.
Oh, is that why it's shaking?
So many Marines. Bishop.
Time to weld this shit open.
Open this shit up.
Alright, I'm fucking done.
Yay!
Fuck this.
Whoa, I thought it crashed again.
Oh, whew. Jeez, what's going on outside
this is
there?
Sephora Actual. Scramble anything you have to get our men out of there. Sephora, abandon ship. Repeat.
Oh, jeez.
All personnel on the USS Sephora.
There's things.
There's enemy mans.
I got teleported again for some reason.
Oh, yeah, I was running to take cover.
That was weird.
What's your situation in Cargo 1?
Yeah, I wasn't gonna wait around.
That guy pooped out armor.
I was gonna yoink it.
I'm sorry. I didn't know you needed armor.
I got messed up pretty bad. Valen, you tiny, these people need Lebensraum.
That guy pooped armor again.
Fantastic. That makes me so happy.
There seems to be two soldiers. There's the black guy in the hat, and then the guy's in full battle dress.
Oh,
and
smart
I fell down again.
Ah!
Okay. Oh, they got smart guns.
Well, I got smart shotgun. Oh, jeez.
Oh, they're like boss characters. Hey, I got him to poop armor with my pistol.
Ah, I die!
I got him.
Oh, Jack.
Oh, no. I died.
I died as well.
You died of sympathy heart attack.
Yeah. Actually, I think I could have revived you or something.
Yes, you could have. You did it before.
I know. But you were in the danger zone.
Danger zone! This is Sephora actual.
It's not a very good place to use shotguns.
No.
Sephora, abandon ship. Repeat, abandon ship. All personnel on the U.S.
Faggy guys.
Captain's radio call is now Sulaco actual. Over.
There we go.
It's Winter. We're on the service rail and route to the bridge.
You got the downside. I got the upside.
Winter, we're still sustaining sporadic
fire.
Poop
armor. Perfect.
What was that?
Dude! There it is.
Our boys are counting on you.
No, I was saying, telling the dude I was attacking.
Oh. More dudes.
Fuck you guys! Oof.
More dudes.
Alright. What is the alternate fire, anyways?
That's the flashbangs. Remember I was launching before? What's this?
There we go. Focus fire. Where's the other one?
There you go.
Oh, how do you use alternate fire?
F.
All right. All right.
Yay.
This is good.
Yay.
That ship is getting it.
Oh yeah, so good, girl.
That's not very good.
Sephora's firing at us now.
Uh-oh.
I'm trying to disable the weapons. Christ, what is happening?
Everything.
Everything's happening so fast.
So fast. Why are we killing humans?
Because they're Ryland mutants.
Yeah, but, you know.
Because they started attacking us for no reason.
Oh, well, yeah, that's a good point, I suppose. Oh, there's an open door over here. Here we go.
Yeah. Open that door. Oh! How dare he?
Ah-ha-ha!
Get down, Ryland mutants!
Get down! Oh, could you imagine Arnold Schwarzenegger in Aliens 2?
Yeah, kinda.
Oh, that'd be great.
Because he was in Predator.
Yeah, as in Hicks.
Oh.
Yeah, you replace Hicks with Arnold.
Oh, Jesus! Uh-oh. I just grenaded myself in the face.
Good job! Oh, shit! I just got shotgunned really hard.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, I got a 2-for-1 challenge complete. Hey, I ranked up.
Mmm. Oh, I'm watching your butt now.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, I'm totally watching your butt.
That's nice.
Can you revive me or something?
Are you... you're still down?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Where are you?
I can't even move.
I don't know where you are. I thought the NPC had gotten you.
Oh, well, if you don't see me anywhere, I'd probably just have to finish without me.
Oh, no.
Alright.
I'm all on my own.
No, I'm always going to be with you.
Oh, my imaginary
whenever friend. You look on the face of a facehugger, I'll be there. In the eggs of every alien.
No!
In
I don't
the
like
jewel
it.
Of the aliens.
I don't like it. Maybe you'll pop up at a checkpoint?
I'll be like, surprise!
No, call elevator.
I'll pop out of the elevator. No.
Hello, friend. Hello, imaginary friend.
Who are you talking to?
I need your shotgunning!
Aww. They're just looking at you. I think he's going crazy.
Oh, Miss Impregnated with Alien Lady with the...
I don't want to talk your shit!
Tiny skull choker.
Just checked her watch. Like, it's knife and all, but... Oh, I gotta go.
Lady, you're impregnated, and I gotta kill you before you create a whole new hive.
Hello!
Right down your throat!
Really? Oh, that was lackluster.
Hello! I'm back.
Oh, you're back? Oh, yeah, you're back. Yay!
I spawned. That's all good.
Hooray, imaginary friend is back.
That's right. You finally have what you need to be a confident pretend adult.
Non-self-sufficient woman.
That's right. We can flank him.
I flanked him so good. Oh shit!
Oh Jesus.
Oh, what is going on?
It hurt so good. Ah, oh, Jesus, no. Damn. Where are you? Shotgunning is a risky sport.
Where are you?
You should be able to see me at all times.
Oh, there you are. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello. Have a reassuring cuddle. This oh, and I'm being plugged. Of Resident. And then I went down.
Hey, have a reassuring cuddle.
Oh, reassuring cuddles. This feels me so good.
Score one, I decked the bastard, didn't I?
Yes. You did good.
Thank you. Alright. Armor is good because it helps me not die.
So does. I wish this was like Wolfenstein, where armor just literally falls out of the sky everywhere.
Oh man. How good would that be? Pretty.
I finished that game the other day. So good.
I didn't for whatever reason.
You never finished that game?
No.
Oh, you suck.
I do suck.
That game is so good.
Shot him in the head. So hard.
Though I will say that the second half of the game is awfully action-oriented and kind of silly.
Yeah, I remember I stopped because I had to fight three of those big Brutus motherfuckers.
Yeah, so?
And I don't know, I tried a couple of times and I got stuck and then I didn't
get back. Was having a problem.
Yeah, I guess I was having that time of my gaming career. Jesus, though. Everything's exploding, and then I see the guy who was on the other side of the battlefield who I was trying to kill, and you just run up and melee him.
Yeah, what's up?
I guess you. You're up.
I'm so up, girl.
Boom.
Give me that. Yo, let me smash.
Yo, let me smash your face, stupid idiot.
Shit. Down I went. I got smashed. And I'm also on fire.
Oh, don't crawl through the fire.
I'm not crawling through the fire. I landed in it.
All right, let me my Mohawk guide you.
Yay. Mohawk brings me back to the land of the living.
I don't understand why I'm Mohawk.
Because you're a douchebag?
That's true. It all makes sense now.
Yes.
All right.
You're the douchebag of the Marines. We needed to have one stereotype to round out the plethora of retardation.
But that means that we all die when I lose my shit.
Yep.
Boom!
There's so many... What is going on?
So many booms.
I stopped to pick up some bullets and there's just shit flying everywhere. It's like, what the fuck is happening here?
That would be the douchebag.
Ah, the douchebag. Oh, there's things? Oh, yeah, there's things.
Ow! Someone shot me. Who would shoot the douchebag?
The non-douchebags.
Maro, not the fucking right time.
Oh yeah.
Oh boy. All right.
What's that?
How many have you killed now?
Who, me?
Like a million.
Quite a few.
Yeah.
Why are we firing out of the window into space? Oh, it's not space. Okay, it's like a garage.
Yeah, it's engineering. Oh, it's a smart gunner.
Ah, so there is. Dude, catch.
Not so smart gunner.
There we go. Where is he? There he is.
Not so very smart gun.
I got him.
There it is.
I got him.
You got him, didn't you?
Got him so good. That's locked. Grenades. Where now what?
Mara.
What? Oh, what? She grab your dick?
Yeah. Right in the middle of everything.
Well, don't tell her not to stop. And,
no.
You know, come on microphone for us.
No, she didn't actually do that.
That's disappointing. I've been fondled while doing LPs before.
Really?
Yeah, but not to completion.
Oh.
Every now and then she'll just, like, grab. It's like, oh, okay. I guess that means I have to cook dinner later.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's my leash, and that's usually when it's like, hey, things need to be done, so just so you know, squeeze.
Squeeze, yeah. Funny
squeezes.
You say that. That's kind of Mara's thing. Squeeze.
It's all in the uvula.
Yeah. Squeezes.
Squeezes.
It's all in
the uvula.
That kind of shit makes me want to do those ad-lib stories again.
We could bring them back for like a week or so.
Yeah, sure. Mara could do them.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Yeah, maybe not.
She doesn't come up with depraved things too easily.
Yeah, that's true.
Feeling we're about to find out.
You're going to be guarding the bridge with force.
Yeah.
And shoot every last one.
Yeah.
Did I just hear a ding?
Yeah, she's heating up dinner.
I thought it was the elevator for a second. Like,
oh man.
Did I just hear like a stock bell chime?
Yeah. That was really.
That was the most stock bell I've ever heard.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry. We have a stock ass.
You got a pathetic ass fucking microwave.
I'm very sorry about the quality of our stock.
You basic bitch.
God damn it, they got auto
turrets. Shooting those won't do any good.
Oh shit, they got auto turrets.
What auto turrets? Oh, those auto turrets.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna run over here.
You go over there. I'm gonna go over here.
That is a really shitty placement of an auto turret that can be flanked easily.
Oh god! Oh, I got surprised by a smart gunner. Sorry.
Whoop.
Sorry.
I got Geez, stop running away.
Oh,
asshole.
Hey! Oh! You actually legit died. You didn't die from, you know, a remorseful heart attack.
No, I legit died, yeah.
Yeah, now I'm watching you.
That's right. Now you have to watch the adventures of me, Sir Douchebag. Oh! There's another Oh, God!
Yeah. I'm watching your groin. I'm enjoying your groin right now.
Oh.
You have a vagina.
I don't.
Your pants do.
Thank you.
Yes. That's a mighty fine vulva you got.
Oh, man. Oh, here's that gun. I'm gonna do that.
Yay.
Mara, you're like a cat. He's leaning over my screen trying to be cute.
Ugh.
Stop.
Tell her to be respectful of when you're fulfilling non-contractual obligations to be an idiot on a microphone.
Yeah, Mara, I'm being an idiot right now. And I'm a star player because I'm the only player.
Oh,
ran out of grenades.
Oh, no. You're going to have to be tactful.
I'm going to be tactful.
So tactful.
Look at me being tactful.
Mm-hmm.
All right. That's some,
There we go. Yeah, smart gun up there.
I did it.
Oh, there's dude.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. This hurts so bad.
Oh, no. Oh, he tried to flank you, but you flanked him. Hell, he dropped a grenade. Go get it.
Oh, got some health up in here. I got this. If I stop shooting at bulletproof glass, that is.
Is there a way to get around to the side of that?
Yay! I bunny hopped him to death.
Yeah, that's a legit tech.
Yeah, I'd say.
There's a dude. Your partner's got around behind it, but they're not doing anything. Oh, okay, they're outside the door.
Wait, is there any way to? No, I have to go up there.
Hmm. It seems dumb. Right.
The fuck?
No, there.
Oh, is that way over there? Ouch.
Is that a way? Oh yeah, it is a way. Okay.
All right, I got it. I got this.
There might be a smart gunner in there. No.
I got this.
A smart gun guy got me. So watch your ace. Watch that ace.
There we go.
There you go.
It's all good.
Yay!
It's over here then.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I could have gone in here as well, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
What? Why didn't I see this?
I think you're right where I just died.
Oh. Maybe. Okay, let's do something.
Disable Slocko's weapon.
Boop, 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 boop.
We made it. You're too late, son.
Oh, no.
We made it.
Sir, what the hell are you talking about? We're here. Sulaco Actual, mayday, mayday. The reactor is critical. There's nothing. I'm sorry, sir, but we couldn't.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh, that's not gonna buff out.
All hands, this is Sulaco Actual. All hands brace for impact. It's been an honor serving with you. Godspeed.
Oh, my God.
Guys. We failed.
We did.
Oh no!
Oh no!
I ranked up.
Everything's ruined forever.